And the other session I went to was on smart planning information on the web, and they gave a ton of different websites that you can go to and go through smart planning processes. And I've looked at a couple of them, and they are very, very good. So if you have time, I'll leave this here with the websites, and you guys can go through with them.